Hello, my name is Nadine Souza. I'm a researcher at Escola Superior de Biotecnologia, Universidade Católica Portuguesa, and I will talk to you about a European project called Urban Microsurf, which is focused on urban trees and is within the scope of Biodiversa. Tree health is very much dependent on the mycorrhizal fungal community that is established in the root systems. And therefore, the main aims of this project are to understand which environmental factors are the drivers beneath the establishment of the ectomycorrhizal fungal community in trees, and also to understand how these communities of fungus that are established have an impact in the ecosystem services. Also within the scope of this project, we will do in situ mycorrhization of urban trees in order to introduce benefic fungi to the root systems of urban trees. This project counts with the participation of 4 universities and 3 countries, Portugal, Belgium and France, and the tree species chosen, Tilia tomentosa, will be monitored throughout these 3 countries. In Portugal, this project also counts with the participation of Câmara Municipal de Porto, CREA Porto, Forestis and Microtrend.